There are a number of resources that I use to guide my language, math, social studies, and science instruction with the kids. One of the resources in particular is The Continuum of Literacy by Fountas and Pennell. And I find this one particularly useful because it helps the teacher understand literacy exactly as that, as a continuum, and not as a series of isolated tasks that happen through the grades. Another great resource, also by Fountas and Pennell, is Guiding Readers and Writers. And this resource helps to identify model strategies that teachers can employ. And what's really great about this resource is it actually talks out the conversations and shows explicit examples of how teachers can employ these strategies in their classroom. Teaching Student-Centered Mathematics by John Vandewall is an amazingly powerful resource for math instruction. And unlike a textbook, this resource focuses on the key concepts and teaching math as a conceptual framework through problem solving. So instead of working on rote skills and individual questions, the guidance that this book offers is to delve deep into the concepts of math and teach them within problem solving. One of the most important pieces of Vandewall is the communication piece, and that we recognize communication as one of the math processes that students learn, and that communication in math is really, really important so that students don't just understand how to solve the problems, but they understand how to show their solutions.